Did you know about the actor Shah Rukh Khan once wanted Iron to be like? Not every star kid finds success in Bollywood, and we've seen plenty of examples. Today, meet an actor who hails from a family of superstars, and at one point, even Shah Rukh Khan wished his son Iron would follow in his footsteps. Despite a promising start with one hit, his career soon spiraled into a series of flops. After leaving Bollywood, he tried his hand at television, but luck wasn't on his side there either. Stepping away from the spotlight, he ventured into business and now owns a company worth a whopping 1,500 crore rupees as per reports. Still haven't guessed who we are talking about? No worries, we've got you covered. The actor in question is none other than Zayed Khan, son of 90s and 80s superstar Sanjay Khan, nephew of the legendary Feroz Khan, and cousin to Fardeen Khan. Zayed seemed destined for Bollywood greatness. Despite his star-studded lineage, Zayed struggled to carve out his own space in the industry. Armed with a degree in business management from Montgomery College and a filmmaking background from the London Film Academy, he had a smooth entry into Bollywood. His debut, Chura Liya Hai Tumne alongside Esha Deol, however, didn't create the impact he hoped for, and the box office wasn't kind. Zayed Khan's career peaked when he played Shah Rukh Khan's half-brother in the blockbuster Main Hoon Na. Their on-screen bond became a major highlight, and the Farah Khan-directed film was both a critical and commercial hit. Unfortunately, it turned out to be the only major success in Zayed's filmography. He then went on to appear in a string of films, including Shaadi No. 1, Das, Vaada, Fight Club, Mission Istanbul, Yuvraj, and Anjana Anjani, but most of them failed to make any impact at the box office. Despite his early promise, Zayed's career took a nosedive, delivering 13 box office failures from 2005 to 2015. After his last movie, Sharafat Gayi Tel Lene, Zayed stepped away from Bollywood. He gave television a shot, starring in the show Hasil, but his small screen stint was brief, and by 2018, Zayed had disappeared from the limelight entirely. Even though Zayed Khan has been away from the entertainment industry for years, he continues to enjoy a lavish lifestyle. Reports suggest that the actor has made smart investments and runs his own business, contributing to an impressive net worth reportedly around 1,500 crore rupees. While he humorously dismissed the claim of having such a massive fortune in an interview, he emphasized the importance of managing money wisely. He pointed out that many people face financial struggles nowadays and stress the value of living within one's means, suggesting that true wealth isn't about flaunting material possessions. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comments section and follow Zoom for more such updates and news.